57 brutal attacks aimed to kill Jews were documented this week alone in Judea and Samaria. This is the Weekly Terror Report by 39 different stone-throwing incidents occurred this week against Jews. Imagine yourselves driving in the car with your beloved family. This is what happened to a 20-year-old woman last Friday when she took her two nephews back home. Sixteen Molotov cocktails were reported being thrown at Israeli vehicles in several occasions this week. Two firing incidents, one of them aimed at a public bus. Thank God, no one was killed. In conclusion, 57 terror attempts took place against Jews in Judea and Samaria alone in the first week of 2019. But the real story is why this terror will never prevail. Welcome to Chavat Gilad. This place was founded in 2001 after the murder of Gilad Zal not so far away from here. Today, 50 families dwell in this place. Let's go meet the Shevach family. Shalom. Meet the Shevach family. The father of these children was on his way home when he was shot by an Arab terrorist exactly a year ago. Today, Yael and her children are an example of strength and courage for many others. Yael writes and lectures, empowering people in difficult times. So Yael, what good advice do you have for our followers around the world?
אנחנו גרים כאן בארץ ישראל, שזו ארץ אבותינו המובטחת. הקדוש ברוך הוא ציבר אותנו להיות פה, ואנחנו באמונה שלמה שהוא יודע מה הוא עושה. ועם כל הצרות של מה שקורה לנו, אנחנו עדיין מאמינים שזאת תוכנית אחת גדולה, והיא מדויקת לנו ולעם ישראל, ואנחנו לא מפחדים מדרך ארוכה, וגם לא מהאויבים שלנו, ומאמינים שבסוף הגאולה תגיע. במהרה בימינו, אמן.
Thank you for watching. See you next week on Boomerang's Weekly Terror Report.